Is the Telegram app stuck on connecting and not loading chats on your computer or laptop? No worries. In this video, I'll show you some simple steps to fix the connecting issue in Telegram on your desktop or laptop. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Before doing anything, make sure you have a stable internet connection. Solution 1. Reset your network configuration settings. First, click on the search icon and type cmd. Next, right-click on Command Prompt, choose Run as Administrator, and click Yes. Now type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Then type ipconfig space slash flushdns and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Next type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll list these commands in the video description below. Lastly, reboot your computer and check if the error persists. Solution 2. Turn off proxy in Telegram. To do this, open up Telegram, then click on the hamburger icon from the upper left corner of the screen. Next, click on Settings from here. After that, click on Advanced. Now click on Connection Type and select Disable Proxy from here. After that, hit Close and check if the issue is gone. Solution 3. Use an optimized DNS server. To do this, first, open Command Prompt. If you can't find it, type cmd in the search bar and Command Prompt will appear. Click to open it. Now type ping 1111 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. Next, type ping 8888 and press enter. This will give you the minimum, maximum, and average ping for this DNS. After you determine which DNS has the lowest ping, go to Settings and click on Network and Internet. Then click on Ethernet. Now scroll down a bit and click on the Edit button next to DNS Server Assignment. From the top, select Manual and turn on IPv4 if it's off. In the Preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Now on the Alternate DNS, if you're using 1111, type 1001. If you're using 8888, type 8844. Lastly, click Save. Now check if the problem is resolved. And that's it. So if you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, so please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.